So this is a Japanese artist. He takes pieces of cardboard, glues them together to create an art via a shadow. You gotta see it to believe it. So right now it just looks really all over the place. He's just gluing all these different things. And okay, that's the first scene. And check this out. Look. That's dope. That is dope.